to see you alive, Guardian. I was wondering.
Here, we should be building more ships. That's all I'm saying. Got it.
Everything depends on the vampire.
Greetings.
You know where to find me. I have... Incredible. I felt confident in my interpretation of their schematics, but to see it actually working is something else entirely. When I used to think about the armory, about my responsibility to it, the weight was almost unbearable. Even in this body, I felt like I could never get enough air. Now, for the first time in a long while, I feel relieved and eager. The synthweave produced by this prototype won't provide combat effectiveness, but I will continue to explore possible applications. Perhaps Ikora could use it for disguising her hidden. With more tensile strength, it could reduce maintenance time on Red Jacks. I don't know what discoveries lie ahead, but I'm eager to find them. Thank you, Guardian. I can't express what this means to me. Now, shall we give it a try? You know where to find me. The loom was your creation as well as mine.
This is worth the price. Fellow citizens.
Settling into your new place, okay?
My kid wants to be a warlock when she grows up.
Are the archives finite, I wonder? Can a data set ever truly be complete?
Thank you. I listen to music more?
The fleet took losses. They're refusing to say how.
No readings. The dish is out of alignment again. Okay, if I listen to music.
I can't believe how good that hunter looked in the crucible last night.
Gross.
Thank the traveler for tether compression. Now, get it uncompressed.
Thank you. don't you give this a look?
The Black Armory thanks you. Why should I fear stasis? I've seen the light used by warlords and guardians alike, for evil and good. A new tool doesn't change the wielder. I am afraid this will all fail. It gnaws at the corners of my mind. But that is how I know it is important work. I have never put faith in the Traveler, but until next time. Plumbing through Braytech schematics is like learning a new language. I feel lost sometimes.
Thank you. bridge is lowering. Let's move.
As I do, Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Ashla Dune knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Thank you. Here she comes.
It's over. Hash Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.